keep you waiting, Miss Valentine. Oh, and you too, Josh.
Flying.
Doug. He would have done better.
I'm sorry, Josh. He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Chev and Chris, he will have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.